A woman accused of shooting at a police officer went before a judge this afternoon. Police say Desiree Smith ran a stop sign Sunday. When an officer tried to pull her over, she started firing off shots. Now, that officer is okay. Smith faces 5 charges, including felony assault on a government official.